Hi, I'm Mike Santora, Associate Editor for Design World Magazine, and today I'm here with Mechanical Engineer and Manager of Bearings for Primetals Technologies, John Bacher. John, thanks for being with us.
Hi, Mike. Thanks for having me.
So we're going to be talking about tapered roller bearings today. What can you tell us?
Well, this is a tapered roller bearing. This is a basic tapered roller bearing. This one happens to be two-row, as you can see. The different types of components to a tapered roller bearing, the inner race is usually called a cone. The outer race is usually called a cup. Now, what's interesting about a tapered roller bearing is that it's tapered. So everything meets at an apex point. And what that allows you to do is this type of bearing to take a axial load as well as a radial load. So that's what's unique about this bearing here.
So we have a two-row bearing here. Now, you had mentioned that we have four and six. And why would there need to be extra rows of bearings? How does that actually help in the functionality?
Basically, you have more rows of bearings. Like you said, this is a two-row bearing. That means it has two sets of rollers. Basically, more rows of rollers allows it to have better load carrying capacity over a large span. Things like the length of your roller help the load carrying capacity as well. So a lot of times if you got a long roller bearing, it could be two row, or a lot of times we'll split it into four row. Maybe your application, you know, has a lot of bending and the four rows help it to kind of adjust. Mm-hmm.
And John, what specific applications would we see a two row bearing like this in?
A two-row bearing is in a lot of different type of applications. A lot of different kinds of industrial machinery use two-row tapered bearings.
So it's common.
Yeah, it's a very common one.
So. Sure. Okay. Yeah. Well, John, thank you so much for your time today. Can you tell everybody where they can find out more about Primetals Technologies?
At primetals.com. Thank you.
Thanks for watching.